Can't forget to stop by Feast. Need to get a look at Lee's office.
Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning, honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. There's also a day to bow. Never again. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spiderman. Well, I don't blame.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. It might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly. Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Seen that room before. Whoa, what the high voltage lines? What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Looks like this note is for May. Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, I see. What are you hiding, Lee?
can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger.
Creepy.
Whoa. This is the folder MJ found at the...
Can feel my balance that he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him. Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Wonder what it means. Phew. It's a burn room. Wired to destroy evidence. Need to overload those junction boxes. One more. The police had found this, or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Okay, through the floor grate. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee, I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborn rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait!
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
It's dinner. What should I cook? Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by, just for a minute.
1043, reports of a hostage situation involving a bus. Location is Hudson Town.
Friends, today we have a very special caller breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Well, after the brutal, cowardly City Hall bombing that almost claimed my life, it's clear our understaffed police department needs help. And I want to reassure the people of New York that I am providing it.
Ah, said it. You all heard me say we needed this. Are you using my idea of bringing in cops from Lake Placid?
Ah, no. Though that was a fine idea. No, this would be a security contractor, much like the ones our military uses to assist our troops overseas. I can't name it until the contracts are signed, but their qualifications are impeccable.
Well, that sounds terrific, Mr. Mayor. Though, of course, I'll have to reserve my tough but fair final judgment until I have all the facts.
I'd expect nothing less. And let me stress, this is in no way replacing our brave officers of the law. Just augmenting them in a way that cuts through the red tape and gets results.
And results are... You know, I'm glad you're here. So I can share my theory on how Spider-Man may well be working with the demons.
And a fascinating theory it is, I'm sure. But my doctors are advising me to get some rest now, so if you don't mind.
Oh, of course. Thank you for calling in, Mr. Mayor. My lines are open for you anytime. Jared, did you hear? Tough but fair! That's our new slogan. I don't care who else is using it! Don't care!
All units on alert. We have a possible kidnapping. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
Ground teams, this is Sable Control. What's our status at the yard?
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demons.
disabled guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. A couple more cool outfits and we can start a pro wrestling league. Demons? You know it's hard to get so many of you one-on-one attention, right?
Demons for good.
That was over quick. We had it under control.
You're welcome.
Control, need a status update on Gramercy.
Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the demons as the primary suspects in the City Hall bomb. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friends. And that's something Spider-Man has never understood.
Demons have opened fire. Multiple officers down. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Thank you.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spiderman protects.
That was sweet. They deserve it.
Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
Oh, so great when you were like, and you just like, oh man, thanks.
Wait a minute. My husband thanks you, and my kids thank you.
drink?
What are you looking at?
Bring it in!
Or maybe...
yeah, next time.
All units, officers are in pursuit of mass terrorists with a bomb. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
I really messed that one up.
We have an update on the situation in Clinton. Patrol, check what better call. It's the demon.
Come away, team. Get the door.
On an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
someone's robbing an armored car. You bet that money isn't going to someone's quinceañera. Heart to heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
The longer the demons stay out there, the more lives they put at risk. I need to stop them.
Exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been wrong, or better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. They didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! take your city back. That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That and listening to me every day.
Pursuit in progress. Backup requested. Officers needed in the garment district.
I gotta stop that car.
No blindness. Pull over. We're citizens of the earth. Your law's gonna fly. This freaking
Young man, I will pull this car over right now.
Get him, Spiderman. Too short-handed for a roadblock.
Well, that's just rude.
Here's your stuff.
Fisk ever was.
Okay, kids. You can't play nice when you lose your armor-piercing taunts.
Martin Lee is inspiring men to attack the police like this. Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together.
Houston.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Demons are firing on our APC.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor, lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. You ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.